Hi there, my name is Fruits, and this is my pet zebra. Dude, what are you doing? Get out here. I thought you wasn't ready for me yet. I am ready for you. Come on. I want to show you to all my new friends. Are you sure you're ready for me? Dude, I just said I'm ready for you. Now, would you please come on? I want to show you to all my friends. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, hi there. I'm a zebra. Yeah, I already told them you're a zebra. Wait, why didn't you just let me say it myself? Because you got too nervous? No, I wasn't nervous. No, you looked like you were nervous. No. I could have said it myself. Okay, fine. You say it then. That's right, folks. I'm a zebra. I'm Fruit's little pet. I'm a pet zebra. Yep, I have a pet zebra. Even though that's not really normal, it is normal for you to have a pet zebra. Yeah, but other people don't think it's normal. Well, that's people for you these days. But I'm still being normal. Hey, give me for a ride. No, I'm not taking you for a ride. You better take me for a ride. No, I'm not taking you for a ride. Take me for a ride. Take me for a ride. Take me for a ride. Okay, fine. Get on my back. Yeah. I'm going for a ride on my owner's back. Okay, okay. Don't make me fall, though. I know you're a teenage boy, but... You know what? You need to watch how you eat, because you're heavy. Boy, I ain't heavy. My pet zebra. I'm the pet zebra. Yes, he is. Ouch! That hurt it. Yeah, that hurt it.